Hey YouTube, this is Drickles here, coming through with another Pokemon Go video. So yeah, it's already pretty late at night, so I'm trying to watch my volume a little bit. Just right now, my parents are asleep. So for this video, I'm going to be doing a 1 million Stardust spin spree. That's right, you heard 1 million, that's right. And I got proof to show you with my excellent raid catches. Like today, I got Lugia. And 3 Zapdos today. 4 Zapdos if you count the one of my little brother's count. So, shout out. Might like that one. So, yeah. That's how many stars I got. I only got 1,114,150. So, I was trying to get 1,111,100, but I just got a little bit more from doing all the catches, raids, and whatnot. And another surprise. I got 98% Lugia at 2053. If you don't believe it, I have a screenshot that I'm going to provide right here so y'all can see it. Now, 2056 is the 100%. And you just see my reaction. I got a chance to catch that one. But for some reason, once I caught it, it turned to 2053. So I was just a little mad, but ain't too bad. And to show all the appraisal, Wonder, or Breathtaking Pokemon. That's actually HP match equally by its attack. So, and its attack, its stats exceed my calculations. It's incredible. So that's really cool. So yeah, I'm just winning 1 million Stardust on all these Pokemon. And we're gonna use all these rare candies. Okay, I got 120 rare candies. We're cleaning my inventory a little bit, so try to use them all up. Funny thing, so I started with 60 pre-rare raid passes, and now I'm already down to 15. So that just tells you that I have a little problem. So yeah, be back a little bit. We're using all these rare candies up. So stay tight. And here we are. As I said, I'm gonna be using up all my rare candies. This is the last one I got. So yeah, we're gonna leave this here, just in case, and we're gonna start from one, working our way back up. Now, as I said, we will be using a lot of Stardust. So, my main goal today, I want to just charge up Lugia. Try to get my Lugia going up there. Try to recharge my Charizard, Mansour, Tyranitars, Golems, all the good stuff. Alright, so. Let's start with the main big boy. Now let's see. Yeah, big girl. Main big girl. So yeah, I'm trying to get this Tyranitar up there. Try at least under the 20. Up to 25,000 up. All that Stardust. Anyway, enjoy y'all. Oh,
We'll be right back.
Alright, y'all, so now for the big review. After spending so many Stardust, this is my current team. And I gotta say, this looks nice. I can't wait to use them in battle for right now, but I'm gonna need potions. So yeah, that is it, y'all. I hope you like this, especially my 98% Lugia. Dang. Lugia's a beast. Alright, that is it, y'all. I hope you guys like this. Be sure to like and subscribe on the bottom. This is Drake Wheels, signing out. Take care.